Hi, hello, welcome to my channel. This video is all about planning your baby's birthday. I'm here sharing my experience on my baby's birthday party celebrated at home, starting from the planning process. The first thing you got to keep in your mind is your kid's apparel and accessories. You need to plan all your baby's dress and accessories before a month if you are planning to buy it online, because I had a sad experience where I have to miss purchasing a dress due to its delivery time getting delayed. Also, buying online can have a different look or size show on delivery, so you need time to fix all these. The second thing is inviting your guests, ordering a cake and arranging food. Prepare the list of people you're going to invite and then make arrangements to call them, either using a phone call, a Facebook invite or WhatsApp or in person. The next, decide how many kgs of cake you need. That basically depends on how many people you're going to invite. A small calculation that worked for me is 1 kg of cake for 13 people. For example, if you are going to invite 50 people, then 4 kgs of cake should be ordered. Arrange for food and snacks and make sure it is ready before half an hour the party starts. I got few spoons, small plates to distribute ice creams, few cups for tea and plates for snacks. Thirdly, decoration and return gifts. These are the decoration items and return gifts that I got. Decoration items, I got it in a nearby store, and return gifts in online. If you want it to be cheaper, the best way to go about is to get it online. Let me show you all the decoration items so that you get an idea. This is a happy birthday sticker. Comes with glitters, a few color papers. These are the party poppers, which comes with all color papers inside. A birthday candle. A snow bubble, which isn't essential for a first birthday party, but I just got it. Two birthday stickers, some balloons. This is a must. I would say it is a must buy if you are going to blow balloons. And some glitter hats. Hints on how it looked, although I couldn't capture the complete decoration. Few hats and some return gifts. We distributed the hat to all kids. These are the return gifts that I got in Amazon, a stationary gift set of 12 pieces for ₹549 with 4 variation pouches. I ordered 2 sets since I required 24 sets, and you can find the link in the description below. These are the 4 different sets. Pouch contained 2 pencils, a scale, a sharpener, an eraser and a sticker. A few tips. Plan in a time right after your baby's nap so that they're active and they enjoy the birthday party. Common mistake that is made is not checking on your baby's food. See to that your baby takes food just before the party so that your little one doesn't cry and stays happy throughout the party. Arrange for food and make sure there is someone to distribute and take care. Arrange for tissues and garbages so that it is easy for you to clean later. Make sure the return gifts are distributed. Do not forget to end the party by baby songs. So keep them all downloaded and ready. Make sure there is arrangement to capture photos and videos. After all, we need memories in the end. Thank you for watching this video. Hit like if you like this video and do comment for any clarification, or if you found it useful, subscribe this channel for more updates on pregnancy, childcare and health tips.